All right, we are back with another one. Let's go. All right, so today's demo was called Calvar. It is made by developer publisher Calvar Games. And this is called Calvar, The Darkest Gate. We're going to check out the trailer and then get into some gameplay. See if this is something we're looking forward to. There is no release date. It just says coming soon. And what's really odd is that I downloaded the demo for this, but it doesn't even look like the demo is available anymore. And that's weird. So hopefully we can still play this thing. Check out the trailer. Let me see. See what we think.
Who's there? Oh, another wretched empty corpse. Try. Desperation led him to Serafina, hoping she could yield me. Now I am but a shadow.
Let's check this bad boy out, see if it's any good. It's an odd picture. It's so random the way that's like a real photo. It's kind of crazy. You're insane. Tell me what's going on. I'll get you a doctor.
Now shut up. And if you want to know what's going on, then get the videotape and play it on the TV over there. Remember my advice. Where you're going, you won't need them anymore.
It looks nasty. Maybe there's like some motion blur going on. Hold on. Nope, can't touch it. Okay, that's fine. Don't worry about it. I'm not tripping. Alright, VHS, VHS, VHS. Let's see if the old lady was right. So we watched the tape for what? Watch that tape. For what? The tape had literally nothing. That lady's crazy, bro. She's lost her marbles. Something tells me there was a jump scare where they were waiting for me and I completely missed it. a bit dark. I wish it was a little brighter. I didn't do anything. Padded rooms for the asylum. The blinking light is too much. They need a flashlight or something in this game. Oh, I think the flashing lights is too much. I like the darkness. I like the bodies. I like how it's like over the top. I'm really loving the over the top. But the flashing lights, man, you can give people seizures with this. Also, if you don't have a warning for like epilepsy and all that stuff, you should definitely put that warning at the beginning. Alright, now I have no idea what's going on. Are we still playing? The game freeze. I'm confused. Oh no, it's still going.
New wanderer, your eyes shine with hope. Leonard Valentine, a man from the city, and his beloved Tatyama,
Yeah, you gotta like that.
Follow the path AI until stuff. You reach the old ruins. I will be waiting for you there.
Oh, I got a gun. Let's go. Let's go. This is what I'm talking about.
Are empty and dead. Perhaps you could give them to me. Tatyana succumbed to madness. Her melodies became dark abysses. She spent nights in her when Leonard could no longer bear his wife's condition. He contacted us.
Yeah, you're gonna need some voice actors. That AI is not helping the immersion. Their reading is like, oh, I don't even want to know the story, but it looks like you wrote down some good stuff there, though. What you got? Magnet? Nice. I'm playing a game. Yeah. Just going through the forest. Yeah. You wanna sit? It was a scary game. All right, I'm back. Gotta make sure my daughter don't see all that crazy, scary stuff. All right, let's finish this up. Sound like someone's chopping something. There's no way for me to go. Stuck. There's nothing back here. Yeah, I told my daughter, let me finish this up right quick, and then we'll go play. I've been trying to get these demo gameplays done, man. I'm not really sure what I'm doing out here. Talk to the guy, he wants my eyes. I don't know. I love the way the grass out here looks, though. Like, I like this, like, a forest environment look with the flashlight. That looks kind of cool. Okay, I made it somewhere. It's like I'm stuck. There's, like, an invisible wall. Found it. Is there a hand? Oh, that was weird. This is what we started.
A new wanderer. Leonard, a piano. Follow the path until you reach the old ruins. I will be waiting for you there.
It's glitching up really bad. You see, like, my computer is kind of messing up. Oh, you guys can't even see it. On my computer, it's like broken. I lost the path already. I lost the path right there. Wait, did I just go backwards again? Path took me to a dead end. Yeah? What's up, Mama? Everything okay? Daddy be over there soon, okay? Go to Mommy, it's not good over here. Just because my dad really wants to hang out. It's decent. I like the twisted mind. I like the darkness. I like all the corpses and the blood. I like the environment. I have no idea what's going on. So that's like a negative for me. I'm like really lost, but that's not always a bad thing. The thing I don't like though was the AI voices, which sometimes, you know, you don't have anybody to really do the voices, so I understand, but it kind of takes away from the horror when they're talking like, hey, hello, like, it doesn't sound, you know, you need some more passion in there. I like it. I love that there's a gun in there. I love how you can actually kill the monsters. The monsters look great. They look a little stiff, maybe a little work on that, but, yeah, there's definitely some potential in this game. I don't know if I'm like yes or no. I'm like in between on this one. But yeah, great work as far as keeping it creepy and horror. I like it. It's perfect for a Halloween. And yeah. appreciate everybody showing up for this one. And yeah, I'll see y'all on the next one. Take it easy. Peace.